It went to uninjured and died.
Who walks in the temple of I? Speak of yourself. You are almost beyond the sight of I.
I guess not answer his question. I could say the same of you. Are you the chief resident of this temple?
I am I. The temple is I, though it is not safe for even I. The beast does kill my form repeatedly. You have slain it, but for but a small time. It comes again and again.
Could use a reputation increase here. Guess not.
The beast is a fell deity, for it has more power than I can muster. My legion of followers feed the creature, and I am weakened and fading. Such power the beast has.
You are not worshipped here. Those outside feel nothing but loathing.
But they must serve. It is the letter of the agreement. They were to guard, and I would provide for their lives. This was to be for all time.
Wow. That's a little irritating to the throat. There must be an end. It has been so long that they do not even recall your name.
Then it is little wonder I cannot defeat the beast. It is their loathing and pathos, and has become their object of worship, whether they know it or not. The time has passed. I have naught here, and will not again. Even the great device has waned in power, and is not so epic a danger as once I thought.
Could that be the rift device? Chihiro says, I understand. It is an avatar of a faded god, left guarding an item that has waned in power. Loathing has replaced the worship of his followers, a lingering fate.
I weep for my children. Their hate sustains this place, though they would intend otherwise. Had they not thought of me at all, I would have perished, and soon after so would they.
Is there anything I can do to help you?
The letter of the bargain was that I protect the great device until the end of time. The creator races were very specific. I will reinterpret the words, for it is surely the end of my time. The intent of the bargain was that the great device would not be used again. If it is indeed the end of time, then my last act should be to destroy it. I have not the power to do so.
What would give you the power? I know we want it, though.
Faith. The belief and conviction of my followers is the lifeblood of power. There must be a way to spur their faith. Open your mind. Perhaps you have knowledge of use.
Yes! I see in your mind the way to release this place. You seek the great device for another, though you owe them no allegiance, and they intend to kill you.
Depends which another you're talking about. I'm actually seeking the device for two different anothers.
The cause is simple. You will take the great device, the piece that I possess, and you shall combine it with the piece the creature already has.
That would be a very bad idea.
The assembled rod would surely destroy the beast.
Really?
You must use the item upon the beast, and then return it to me. Use it but once, or you will perish under its power.
So we're supposed to give it to the beholder, then the two would be joined together, and then somehow grab it from the Beholder before we can do anything, and then use it on the Beholder. And then return it here.
Tell my people that you carry the peace that I give you, that you might deplete it, that you go to restore its components so that it may be disposed of as a whole, not in part. My people must know I intend to destroy it when you return. But more, they must know I intend to end their service.
I'm sure they'll be happy to hear that.
This simple act of bringing together the two parts of the rod will instill a small amount of faith for an instant. If they are in my presence, such an instant will allow me to destroy the artifact.
Bring together the two parts. Oh, just when I come back here. After we kill the Eyeless one, I guess. Well, I guess he does. I don't think he can leave this area. Have you not the power to do any of this? Why do you need me?
The energies of my followers are directed at this place. Not at me. Should I try to leave, I would likely lose my form, only to return in the temple some years later. You must do this. Their loathing sustains the cycle. They must have a moment of hope, such that I will be powered to free them.
Okay, I will help you. Give me the device, then.
Take it, and plant the seed of hope within my followers. They may not believe you now, but when you return, they will perhaps have a spark.
This is going to go on for a while. Okay. I have spoken to the avatar of a god that no longer has the faith of the guardians who live in this dungeon. He asked me to take the relic he has vowed to protect and combine it with the half that the Beholder has. I may use the combined item to destroy the Beholder on several conditions. One, it can only be used once. Two, I tell his people I intend to complete the item so it can be returned here and be destroyed fully. Three, I bring the completed rod back and instill even the briefest moment of faith in his people so that the Avatar might have the power to destroy the rod and end the service the Guardians have been bound to. There you go. Delayed healing. Okay, we gained it. Rift device part. Who has it? This is the first part of the Rift Device rod. This section of the rod is highly coveted by the unseeing eye. Sure is.
Stand back! For justice!
Can we look around? A little bit? Just a little bit? There's a sense of holiness about the altar.
Please, take the device that the people might know it is my will. They must be given even a moment of faith.
I don't know if you get mad if I take those things. They're not that great, so I'm not that. What do you call it? I'm not that tempted.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Have you enjoyed your visit? Of course you found nothing, and of course you will leave empty-handed. There is... You have the great device. What are you doing with that? It cannot be moved. It has not been moved in millennia. It is the will of your god that it be taken from this place and weakened. I do not believe you. Nothing has changed here in ages. If you have the great device, it is only because our god is weaker than we imagined. You will see. It is to be destroyed when I return. You will be free of your duty. Nothing changes here. You will not return. We will not be freed. There is nothing to lend our faith to but hate and loathing. Go. It is the last we will see of you.
See, battle bow. Run, bow, run!
Can't say anything new here. Alright, there's one more. Think. Definitely one, maybe two. No, it's just the one. Doesn't this one have a lot more to say, I think? I guess we only have to say it to that one disease person? Okay. Well, that's something. What are we to do? So we're gonna pass by the other people who want to fight the beholders, the eyeless one. And what do we say to them? Are they going to magically see we have the rift device as well? Are we going to find gibberlings down this tunnel? Not this time.
Gather your party before venturing
Make
forth.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
What about that door? Maybe there's something else in here as well.
Hi-ya! The tourists love that stuff. Armored, but kicking, for goodness!
So I think they just wanted us to give it to them? Should I tell them about... about what the diseased or the avatar said? The only way to destroy the beholder would be to use the rod against it. Sasar will tell me how to steal the other half from the beholder. Okay, so we don't have to... then we won't have to give it the beholder. We could steal it from the beholder and assemble it ourselves. And then we can come back here and tell these people to flee so we can open this sarcophagus.
Is that you? Have you returned successful?
Yes. I have half of the rod here with me. Most excellent, my lady. Most wonderful. Let me tell you, then, how the second half of the rod can be acquired. The unseeing eye is in a great pit in the center of the cult compound. You cannot enter the pit by the stairs. The beholder's minions would slay you. On top of these minions. You sure they could slay me? I think I'll take your word for it, then. But you must get into the pit. There is a niche where the beholder stores his treasures, including the rod. There's a safe way to get to that niche. One of our friends is still in the cult. You must approach him and say the phrase, "The eye is blind." He will then know who you are and be able to help you. You will find him by the pit of the faithless. Do hurry, my lady. The beholder continues to mesmerize and murder the innocent even as we speak. I shall go immediately and locate this man you speak of. Praise the gods. I wish you well, my lady. Remember, do not speak to Gaal. If he senses that you have half of the rod, the plan is doomed. Speak only to Tad. Speak to Tad. Now that I have returned with half of the rod, Sasar has told me of how to steal the other half from the beholder. The beholder lives in a great pit in the cult's temple that cannot be entered directly. I am to find a friend of Sasar's who stands near the pit of the faithless, and through him gain access to a secret entrance to the pit and a niche where the beholder keeps his treasures, including the other half of the rod. All right, Tad. Speak to Tad. Do not speak to Gaal.
Please, now that you have half of the device, you must go at once and destroy the creature before he kills us all.
Understood.
I trust that all is well.
Yeah, but thanks, friend. We have only been able to do so much against the beholder without our eyes. Clank, get in, watch over you. Who's talking? Okay. Now if they say anything new. Where are you guys going? Oh, that's a dead end. I wonder if any of these monsters will be back. There's a good thing that, it was Yoshimo that I sent in here, so he was able to pick the lock. I mean, the other option is just to turn this and turns off the gas. Well, I would have had him pick it from the other side anyway. Well, this is probably, yeah, there's no secret door here. This is the beholder. And it's funny, almost shaped like a beholder. It looks like it has kind of representations of eye stalks there and everything. Entrance to the cult domain.
Kneel and repent.
Alright. A little apprehensive about this. I mean, it even looks like an eye. Like, this is the outer edge of the eye.
Kneel and repent.
Do you revoke the weakness of the sighted? I do. Oh, someone's being initiated in. I thought it was talking to us. Then you revoke the false power of sight and embrace the true vision of holy blindness? I revoke it. Then what must be done to set things aright? Take my foul sight, Master. Let the orbs and their poisonous sight be torn from my body. Let me be made pure. Yeah, you're nuts, buddy. So shall it be done. Be you pure of intent, and you shall live. Cling to the foul sight, and you shall die. Let it be done.
Cast off your old beliefs and be saved.
Ah! It's gotta hurt. The unseeing eye is always here. He sees that you are not worthy, and the blood at my feet proves it. Take him away. Throw the body down into the pit of the faithless. Elite guard says, it shall be as you say. Well, that was a thing. Who's that? Elite guard. Alright, so there's a guard over there. Who's that? That's Gaul. You're not to speak with him. We can raid this chamber later. Well, there's Tad.
Kneel and repent.
Yes, Pilgrim? Yes, wondering if we should look around first and then, but no. The eye is blind? You. Assassin, I sent you? Well, thank the gods. I am relieved he is still alive. I am Tad. What do you need me to do? He said that you would know a secret to reach a small cave at the back of the Beholder's lair. Can you help me find it? You want to enter the Beholder's lair? Well, you must go down the pit of the faithless. Below is a secret pathway to the small cave in the lair. I don't know exactly where the passage is. Be wary of the creatures who feed upon the bodies of the faithless that are thrown down there. Are you sure this small cave in the lair will be safe? It should be safe, my lady, unless the unseeing eye is currently within. He plans a great mass soon, so if you hurry, you should be safe. I see. And you want me to go down into that pit? That's not much of a plan. I'm afraid I can do little else to help you with that, my lady. I will pray for you to succeed. Very well. Thank you for the assistance, Tad. Good luck, my lady. I have met Sassar's friend Tad, who has instructed me that I must go down the pit of the faithless to reach the pathway that will enter the Beholder's treasure niche. The Beholder is planning a great mass soon, so it is unlikely he will be in the niche when I enter. Tad warned of creatures who feed upon the body of the faithless who are thrown below, however. Tad appears busy. So it's there? To the lair of the unseeing eye. And do I have time to just look over here? He's going that way. Who's that? That's a cultist. Yeah, I can't I'm afraid our ruse will be uncovered. These people start talking to us, asking what we're doing. So let's just go down and hope we can explore this place, all these little rooms after. Not save this time.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We can't save.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
There's a gas there. Alright.
Ustanza dost.
The show's run out, yeah.
Manus potentis.
A simple matter.
Where are you going? There's another. Bless. Got a scroll of spell shield. Oh, there's something there. What is that?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Mummies and gas, alright. On the mummy.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Who says what? Great fun! Right?
There's some magic missiles in here.
Great fun!
El Alur! For Shah! For the Fallen!
Wish I had more of like a fire blast kind of thing. Now, I know they're weak to fire, but I would be blowing everyone up. Do a fireball or Agatha's Scorch or even from this angle. Whoa.
I am yours to command. Destiny awaits.
That was painful. It's a little overkill, I know. Let's see.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Like cure serious, yeah. Blast for off. Doubt there's any traps. I mean, that
Yoshimo is willing.
That'd be stupid, but I hear more undead things. One gold. There's a zombie up there. Zombies are easy, though. Talk to it? This thing wants to talk? The zombie wants to talk.
Stand back for justice!
Right, what do you have to say? And who else is in here? There's a mummy does not want to talk.
What is it?
What you got here? What is this? What is this? Living ones? Here, I must tell the mayor. Oh, don't tell the mayor. Relay that order. The mayor must not be told. It got away. A mummy and a ghast. Oh, and more. Anything else good? Spiritual hammer. What are these? Mummies. What if his swords are not working? It doesn't have enough enchantment on it.
Die!
Yeah.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
Did she cast that spell? Did I belay? I think I belayed that order. Oh. No, that's her hammer. Oh, I see. I don't choose a target. It replaces my
disrupted. My magic is lost.
Hope that that zombie is not going to report to the beholder. That'd be bad. Yeah, she cast that already. Okay. Yeah, don't engage in melee.
Fine.
Fall, creature, and feed the earth!
Embarrassing.
It's alright. Yeah, running out of useful spells here.
Such menial tasks.
No! You switch back again?
Great fun! Right, Boo?
Okay. Compound.
The bigger they are, the harder...